If the opposite of pro is con, then the opposite of progress must be Congress.